opponent from Austin, Texas, weighing 195 pounds, Paul London.
Look at this! Could it be?
You're damn right it is, Cole.
Look at this, Cole. Look at this! Oh my God! There's a reason that's called a finishing move. The match usually doesn't go much longer. Whether you like it or not, it looks like there just wasn't enough left in the tank to kick out of the pin.
That's a tough loss for sure. But if you don't have what it takes, then you don't have what it takes.
I don't know if it's a matter of not having what it takes, Taz. Sometimes it's just not your night.